WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Southeastern Wisconsin Chevy dealers are clearing out their 2010 Cobalts. Find big savings on the vehicle that gets 37 mpg highway. Only a limited selection remain, so visit your dealer today and save during the Chevy Cobalt clearance.
A severe thunderstorm watch has been issued for our southern counties and echoes until 9 o'clock tonight. This includes Jefferson, Waukesha, and Milwaukee County, as well as Racine, Kenosha, and Walworth County. Biggest threat's going to be damaging winds as these storms move out of Iowa into southern Wisconsin. Now, there's still going to be thunderstorms in our northern counties, but the chances of those going severe a little bit less than they are down right along the Illinois border. I think that's the biggest threat area, especially into Walworth, Kenosha, as well as into Racine County. Could be some hail in here as well. These storms are moving to the east-northeast at about 30 miles per hour. You can see a whole line extends back through Iowa. And then out ahead of this, the first batch of this looks to be pretty strong to severe. That's where we may see the initial damaging winds that start to push in as we move into the early parts of the evening hours. This is all along a cold front that's pushing in here, and a huge difference. So we're in the mid-80s for today. Tomorrow we'll be back in the upper 60s, and then we'll flop back into the upper, or at least into the 80s as we head into Thursday. So this cold front will move south, and it'll turn into warm front again as we move into Thursday. 85 to 68. And then 83 degrees as we head into Thursday with a couple of thunderstorms around here and there. And then the forecast still a little on the shaky side as we head into Friday. Still a few showers early in the day. Then a couple of showers again on Saturday, but then we clear it out for the latter parts of the weekend. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.